Why a tuning fork of 512 Hz is ideal for hearing tests. Number one, it falls within the speech range. Two, tuning forks of lower frequency produce more bone vibration. Tuning forks of higher frequency have shorter decay time. That is, how fast the tuning fork loses its vibratory energy and therefore are difficult to activate for them to be heard with a moderate or severe sensorineural impairment. Why tuning fork of 512 Hz is employed? Number one, within the speech range. Two, lower frequencies produce more bone vibration. Higher frequencies have a shorter decay time.